folks. SM Outdoors. I'm fixing to show you a little video there. Me and a cousin of mine, Bobby Stevens, several years ago, a turkey hunt. You look dead in the middle of the screen, you'll see this bird. He's strutting right back and forth. You'll hear a gobble, then a little bit of excitement. So just a few minutes of some good turkey hunting right here. Hope you enjoy it. Look at him, right there's a happy hunter, folks.
Yeah!
I believe I got our bill that strut.
Did you?
Yeah, I believe I did. I couldn't hardly tell, but every now and then I could see it in all that sun was glaring. So, folks, I'm not sure. This was my first attempt to do this. Today is, and as you can see, the bird is down, so we got you some Longbeard footage. It strutted right there forever, so, I mean, I think I got it. I'm going to check right here right
now. Called
quick.
It over a bluff. Caught it over a bluff. Caught it in once. We didn't have time to set a decoy up. We parked down here in this hollow. We hear these birds move on the other side of the mountain. I know where we was at. I come over here and there was another one right down here spitting and drumming. It was red hot too. And this bird here come back. I made about 10 or 12 calls to it.
Got that out on tape.
And come in. And now we're going to go get on the four-wheelers. And we're going to call Brad one in and let him bust one to hide this morning.
You got me on there, Bray?
Yeah.
It's about 8:15 right now. And you can see the results for a hunt. And I'd like to thank today. I'd like to thank the Lord Jesus Christ, first of all, for dying for me on the cross and making these beautiful birds that he gives a chance to come out here and hunt. And it's the first time me and Bray has been turkey hunting this year.
In our life.
In our life.
Yeah.
And he chose to let me shoot this morning. And I don't know how to run the camera, but we think we got you some real good footage. This bird is a three-year-old. He's got spurs probably inch and a quarter, maybe a little bit better. But he's definitely a three-year-old bird. Not a real heavy beard, but a very handsome bird.
That beard's probably close to, it's probably 10 inch.
Probably close to 10 inch, but it's not real heavy. But he really put on a good show for us.
Well, folks, we did get this bird on footage. Now, I couldn't tell on the little screen that the camera provides how good, but I did see the bird's head come into the low gap, and I could see it fan out and strut and go on. But now I couldn't zoom in, as I told you a minute ago, and get the footage I wanted. We didn't have time to get the perfect footage. I mean, I've never done it. This is my first turkey hunt to video. Actually, I videoed the other day, but we didn't get a bird in. We got you about 250 gobbles on video. But now this bird come in. If we could have set out a decoy, we could have got a great hunt, because I could have zoomed in on the decoys, and that bird would have been right there too. But now we just didn't have time. We did the best we could for amateur video. I think it's great. I think you really enjoy it.
It's a bird, and that's something that a lot of people don't kill. And it's on the ground. I had to follow one more time at it. I don't know how far I get, probably 40 yards.
I'm gonna say 40 yards.
There was some brush in between me and the bird.
A lot of brush.
I give it one opportunity. I let it walk off because I thought it was actually gonna come on in closer. We're just gonna get some more video of it. but it turned and went back probably another 5 yards.
I told him he shot.
But that's a very handsome eastern.
That bird, folks, you'll see on the video, it come in that low gap, and we hadn't called in probably 3 or 4 minutes. And that's when it come down the hill when we hushed. He got in that low gap and said, "Oh!" Stuck its head out. I hope you can see that on there. Like I said, tell better on the big screen, but it's been a great hunt. We're going to try to get another bird today. If we can't, it ain't no big deal. We'll get us another in a day or two. I'm sure we'll get on another bird now. This man knows where birds are at. And we'll get you some more video the next time. Since he don't really know how to run the camera yet, we're going to train him up. So we'll see what he can do on the camera.
Benelli strikes again. Benelli, the heartbeat of America.
We do want to thank our sponsors, folks. Honda and Kawasaki.
Benelli. Cane Creek Calls.
We got to thank Mouseburg. I've taken several birds from Mouseburgs. Got to thank 3 and High Fence Magnum Winchesters. I think that's the same kind of shell he shoots. Winchester Supreme. So we thank all you fine folks for supplying us with these good things to get out there and hunt these birds. We'll see you next time in the turkey woods.
I'm one blessed turkey hunter. You're not gobbling in the morning, old boy.
Bird, and it's just April the 20th.